Hello everyone, it's Taker Slayer. We're gonna do some Resident Evil 5 campaign. We just did Resident Evil 4 campaign, finished chapter 1, and now we're gonna try this. Here we go. So what I will do is play a new game. I will play the game on normal. There we go.
Oh shit.
Captain Deschat here. We've secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region.
Chris Redfield.
Destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa.
Hi, Sheva.
My name is Sheva Alamar.
Sheva.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American. BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day, I'll find out.
Hey, hey! Who you intending? Alafanya nini hapa?
Oof.
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Chapter 1. Here we go.
This is Kirk.
Yes.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we need you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Chris Redfield, go around to the side door.
Chris, this way.
You too. This way. Maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them.
Destination coordinates?
Town squares up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He is our only lead. And be careful out there.
Hmm.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
That is not the point. Jesus. Ooh, damn.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
Locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Hmm.
Sheva, Roger.
Sheva. See them, like, I don't understand that.
What the war is to Leo Yadam? Yandi and that too!
Shit.
gotta hold out till Seth gets here.
All right, let's go, boys.
Oh. Okay, that's the end of chapter one. But I will continue. All right.
owe you one.
Should be back
later. Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha Team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Get in from here.
Grab it.
Okay.
Hmm.
Help! Somebody help me! Help!
Look how ripped Chris Redfield is. Crazy, eh? Hmm.
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
Oh, damn.
Come on.
Okay.
Okay.
And give me 1 second, folks. I'll be right back. And here we go, we're back.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on,
Roger.
Thank you.
He's dressed like a one-man army. His wounds weren't made by bullets.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup? What is this?
It's data regarding the deal.
Hey, hang in there.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kirk, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
I don't like the looks of this, but we have to keep moving.
You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, like right there, Chris should have just opened the fucking door and fucking run. Great.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
And with that, folks, that's it for this stream. Thanks for watching.